It is day two of the men's solo cycling race, and we are at our fifth and fanciest time station. You know, we have over 50 time stations between Oceanside and Annapolis, and every single one of them is run by volunteers. Now, I know you've heard me talking about time stations, you've seen us blogging about time stations, but some of you may not know what time stations are, what they're for, and what they provide to our racers. So I'm going to take you behind the spokes to meet some of the people that make this race possible. Woo! All right, he's getting back on his bike, hitting the hills. You took good care of him, Jim.
Oh, yes, we try to. Absolutely. Everybody that stops here, we try to be the friendliest time station all the way across the United States. We want people to remember Congress as having been hosted by the Bullshifters Bicycling Club of Phoenix. We want them to say, oh, I remember that. Those are the guys that treated me so nicely. Just in case somebody comes through and they're absolutely exhausted and they need to get off their bike and lay down, we've got this for them. So that they can just immediately lay down. You'll see on the tabletop here, we have grapefruit. I picked these grapefruit off of my tree yesterday afternoon.
Wow, these are nice grapefruit. Take a look at that.
Yeah, and they're very, very juicy. It's end of season, so they're just loaded with sugar. They really taste good. And then, because we know that we have people coming from all over the world, we know that they like to have souvenirs for every place that they visit. So our club members took their old bicycling t-shirts they got from different rides and donated them so that we can give them to the Austrians and the French and whomever comes through here.
That is so sweet. That's the sweetest thing. So all of this is free as a memorabilia.
Yes, right. Right. And next we have cold lemonade and cold water for anybody coming through that is thirsty, needs a cold drink. We have chairs in the shade for people that can sit so they can sit down. We have dill pickles. It's a very fast way to get sodium back into your system. Some people are so used to it that they actually drink the juice. They'll come in and say, have you got a cup? I'd like some juice. And they'll drink pickle juice.
Do you drink the juice?
I don't. And here is our internet cafe. Hidden behind these boxes are little laptops. And we've got Wi-Fi here.
That's so neat. So while their team is checking up the stats, seeing who's where,
right.
Looks like they can take a dip in the pool.
One of the most unique things we think we could do, we have a swimming pool for them so that they can get in, cool their entire body off.
Oh. Nice. And I haven't been riding. That feels amazing. Well, that's it for this installment of Behind the Spokes, but stay tuned. We'll have much more.